story on News 8 at noon. A York County man is in prison after police say he stole a car while two teenagers were inside. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock is live in Springinsbury Township with the very latest on this. Good afternoon, Ed.
Susan, we're outside Springinsbury Township Police, who filed the charges against Jordan Stein of East Prospect in York County. And right now he's being held on $100,000 bail after an alleged carjacking incident last night here in Springinsbury Township. According to police, Jordan Stein carjacked a Lexus with two teenagers inside. Police say it happened in the parking lot of the Central York Middle School around 10 p.m. Police say the two teenagers who were waiting for a parent were forced to jump out of the car as the suspect backed up the vehicle. Investigators say Jordan Stein drove the Lexus to a location in Manchester Township where he was later arrested. Police say the carjacking at the middle school followed another strange incident about a half mile from the middle school. Police say Jordan Stein wrecked a pickup truck that he was allegedly driving erratically along Ridgewood Road. Neighbors say he drove through the yards of residents on the street. He also hit trash cans and clipped a utility pole. Well, police say that Stein told them that he had been drinking before any of these incidents happened, and driving under the influence is just one of the charges Mr. Stein is facing today. The other charges include carjacking, robbery, and he's also facing a charge of aggravated assault. That's the latest from outside Springinsbury Township Police in York County. Back to you.
And Ed, you said those passengers are okay?
Yeah, they received some minor injuries. One of the teenagers had an injured hand, but they did not require hospitalization.
All right, very good. Thanks for that, Ed.